And first, awesome, Kong. And her tag team partner, Raisha Saeed. She made her debut at Knockouts Knockdown. And their opponents, Allie and Kira Hogan, the Girl on Fire and the Bunny. Ding, ding, ding. Allie. Forearm. 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 No! Dropping Allie. Awesome Kong. Picking up Allie. Oh, the kick to the gut. And now, uh-oh. Awesome bomb by Awesome Kong. No! Super kick. Awesome Kong down... to her elbow, actually, not, I was about to say knees. Oh! Super kick to Raisha Saeed! Uh-oh. Uh-oh, Awesome Kong chokes him. No! Codebreaker by Allie. Could Allie pick her up? Allie Valley Driver! No! Allie. Trying to pick Awesome Kong up for one of her finishers. She can't. Awesome Kong is too heavy. Oh! Implant Buster by Awesome Kong. One, two, no. Super kick again. But this time, Awesome Kong doesn't drop on her elbow. Making a tag to Kira Hogan. The Girl on Fire. Getting tagged in by the Bunny. Allie. Thunder kick. Oh. Super kick. Super kick. Oh, no, she missed it. She missed that kick. Oh, no. No. Choke slam. One, two. No. Awesome Kong. You have to try harder than that. Oh. Awesome bomb. Awesome bomb by Awesome Kong. No. Oh, it's spin kick. Uh-oh. Going to the ropes. Going to the ropes. Oh, Awesome Kong dropping. Kira Hogan making a tag to Raisha Saeed. Oh, forearm. Oh, a kick to Awesome Kong. Insecurity by Kira Hogan, drop kick. To Awesome Kong. Awesome Kong finally drops outside of the ring. Kira Hogan. No. Clothesline by Raisha Saeed. Leg drop. But no. Exploder suplex. Oh no. Body slam. Not a scuba slam. Not a power slam. A body slam. One. Two. Three, ding, ding, ding. Your winners of this match, Allie and Kira Hogan. They win the match. What does this mean? That they have a chance at the Knockouts Tag Titles. We'll see eventually. Wait a second. As soon as Ali and Kira are leaving the ring, like, are you serious? The Knockouts Tag Champs, Marty Bell and Rebel, accompanied by Jade and Taryn Terrell. Taryn Terrell's the leader. Gosh, congratulations on winning this match. And congratulations on winning the Knockouts tag. Oh, wait. You didn't win the tag titles, did ya? You guys remember me. I am Taryn Terrell. That's me. Obviously. But that's not the point. You guys had a match for the Knockouts tag titles. As soon as they returned, so did I. Yep, she made a return at Knockouts Knockdown. And you guys failed miserably. You guys are such a disappointment. I thought that you would be able to win. I honestly believed in you guys. Said no one ever. We had a plan. The dollhouse likes to play. And that's what we did. I played with Gail Kim when I act like I was her partner. And then I betrayed her. And we played with you guys thinking we came without backup. That other day at Knockouts Knockdown, which was filmed on Monday, but went to YouTube on Thursday. Yep, it's messed up. So here's what's gonna happen, okay? You're gonna stand there until we knock you down. Because you see, there's four of us and only two of you.
Rosemary and Decay
with Crazy Steve and Abyss was just talking to ZNE backstage. Here she is, Rosemary! But you see, they're not alone. They have me, and they have the Hivelings.
The what? I don't know, honestly.
I believe that's what she calls her fans. But you see, there's still only three of you and four of us. Eh? Oh well. It's playtime.
Uh-oh.
You wanna recount that, Taryn? Gail Kim and Taryn Terrell going outside of the ring. And now Jade and Rosemary. Oh no! Marty Bell and Kira Hogan. Oh! Rebel and Ali. Oh no! Oh! 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 Oh, DDT, no, Codebreaker, Codebreaker, Allie, She's got Rebel. Oh, Alley Valley Driver to the Knockouts Champion. She's got the Knockouts Championship. And oh! Marty Bell attacking Kira Hogan. Uh-oh, but Alley. Oh! She's got her for the bell ring. The bell ring by Marty Bell. Oh! Kira Hogan! To the other half of the Knockouts Tag Team Champions. Oh! Kira kick. From the girl on fire, Kira Hogan. Marty Bell still holding on. Oh! Oh! Oh my gosh! Now let's see what's going on outside. Oh my gosh, Jade taking down Rosemary. Oh! 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 Package Power Driver! To Rosemary! Now Jade, big boot to the mouth. No, Rosemary! Suplex! Suplex by the Demon Assassin, Rosemary! Rosemary, she's got Jade! Red Wedding! Jade is knocked out! Rosemary getting inside the ring. But Taryn and Gail still going at it! Oh! Bro! Oh! It's not a full reunion without Awesome Kong. I mean, she's still there. She's still knocked out. But she is not in a dollhouse anymore. Come on! Get up! Gail Kim. Waiting for Taryn Terrell to get up. Moonsault! That's Taryn Terrell's theme song. Oh! With the distraction! Attacks Gail Kim! Oh! But... Oh! Dropkick by Gail Kim! Another distraction, but this time it doesn't work. Wait. Hurricane Rana. Dropkick. To both Jade and Taryn Terrell. The Taryn Terrell, Taryn Cutter. No. Gail Kim. Eat the feet. By Gail Kim. Now Gail Kim inside of the ring with Rosemary, Alley, and Kira Hogan. Now listen, Taryn. You are as bad as a friend as you are as bad as counting. Because you said it was four of you guys and three of us. But look. There's four of you guys, and four of us. And well, you should have stayed where you were. You might as well should have went to the retirement home, because you were never meant to come back. You shouldn't have. You pretended to be my friend. You pretended that you wanted to win the Knockouts tag titles with me. When you just wanted all the glory. You don't care about the dollhouse. You don't care about their members. You don't care about them. The only thing you care about is being in control of them. You want all the glory. You want all the power. But soon, you won't have any of it. Alley, the bunny, Kira Hogan, the girl on fire, Rosemary, the demon assassin, Gail Kim, I don't know what to call her, but
They are here. And they are dominant.